Now here's a neat little trick for when you're working on with that same piece of wire, and I'm just going to take this off. You can twist it off. Okay, then just take one end, bend it like so, and you can put that on your tin of paint. Here's some various situations with different situations with ladders. Here I'm working with a ladder, just the ladder itself here. That little ladder I just showed you. Here's working out of the bucket, which is on the side of the ladder. And here's painting some rails, which is quite a ways off the ground.